Here is Audrey F1. She is a Shihpoo. She is one half Shih Tzu and one half poodle. And she is 5 weeks old. You can see she's a happy camper. Can hardly walk with that tail wagging. Remember, when you bring her home, you want to do supervised training. So if your eyes aren't on her, she's either in your arms or in the kennel. Make sure you play talk radio even at nighttime whenever she is kenneled, so she doesn't know where you are in the house, and then that way she won't think it's playtime and start crying for you.